Hey guys, we're going to just be making how to make this fake nail using this straw. But I've already used some of it today, so let's just cut it like that. Cut it off. Open all the way up. This will go on my thumb. That piece is coming off. Can't get it. Okay, so. Today we're gonna be. Let me put this. Can't get it. But we're not gonna paint this today, okay? This is the fake nail we're going to be making, except not on our pinky. I just glued this on, okay? So, I can open it up. Okay. Not like that, just not like that, guys. Just how much you need to make. Gotta leave it where it's opened. We're not putting this on our thumb. We could though, but it's too tiny, so. We're gonna shape this into our nail. You can hold it and cut that off. Okay, just leave it where it's open. Cut that open part. Okay, this is what the nail is supposed to look like, but we're gonna be shaped like that. It actually scratches. And this is realistic. It's a fake nail with straw. And paper is also really easy. So we're not using it with paper today, though. If we put this on our nail, look how sharp it'd be. Not that sharp. Okay, so let's get started. Okay, so now I'm just gonna. Then I'm just going to put it on this nail. Cut off the little tiny sides that keeps going too far. And then just put like on like that. This is not very sharp, but oh well. We can put this on our other pinky. Okay, guys, so just shape it. This is what it looks like. Oh, sorry guys. I'm just shaping it into my nail, but I'm gonna place it on my finger so it's in my nail, okay guys? I'm doing it. Now just press hard. There, I did it into my pinky. Now I'm just gonna try to place this on to make it shaped like a normal nail. Okay, now let me just start putting on glue on my nail. I'm putting glue on my nail, guys. Oops, this is my nail. There you go, guys, and thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy, and yeah, bye guys.